get something like 80 journalists from throughout the Amazon region, another 40 or so scientists specializing in this region, also from the region, from across the Amazon. We have a lot to learn from each other, and I think it's a testament to all of us that we've been able to pull this off in short time and to come together in Manaus in the middle of the Amazon to talk about these issues that are so important.